Good afternoon and welcome to number 14 Carlisle Street. Before we go inside, we'll just do a little bit of geography and I excuse the wind, it's a bit noisy. So Carlisle Street, we've got Milson Primary straight across Fierce Road there, 2 minute walk at the most, and of course the Milson shops just off to the right, all very central, easy. St Peter's High School is just a short cycle away, good for high school kids, and the hospital is a walk just over Tremaine Avenue, so very nicely located. Right, we have a classic railway cottage in Milson. This one has had quite a lot of work done, as you'll see. Nice weather boards, nicely clad, has a colour steel roof. We have a large single garage, but there's a laundry there, and there's a huge storage area in there as well. It's a very useful shed. Big backyard, veggies, there's a greenhouse down the back, lemon tree, stacks of space. You can get another house down here. Right, lovely big deck which goes through onto the lounge through those French doors. We're going to go in through the kitchen, so we're going in through the back door, I guess. So typical little galley kitchen, and to the right we have a little dining space. No dining table in there at the moment, but plenty of room, nicely laid out. Okay, off to the left we have some storage, lovely big wood burner, really cool actually. It's nice, the timber's nice, decor is really nice, carpet's in good nick, joinery is all nice and sound, nice big panel heater, and these guys have got this lounge set up like this. Okay, rather cool. Excuse the mirror. Right, so we have the smallest of the bedrooms there, which is a single, runs off the lounge, nice little room. Okay, coming along down the hallway, another panel heater just there. Sorry if I'm making you seasick. We've got the bathroom off to the right hand side, which is in the centre of the house and is looking rather smart actually, if the oldie worldie is your thing. Fantastic looking bath. There's the loo, all rather cool actually, quite like it. So out of the bathroom you go right, there's the front door, some LED lights in the top, rather cool. Split wallpapers and a really big kids room. There's a double bed on the bottom with a single bunk on top, so you get an idea of the size of the room. Good size bedroom. And the master bedroom is across the hall. Sorry about the light, it's a bit of a dull day, so we're just doing what we can. But this is a big bed, some quite big furniture in here. And there are some big wardrobes on that wall, his and hers, double height, stacks of storage space. It's a nice room actually. Right, this is probably one of the nicer railway cottages I've been in for quite some time. It's they've hung on to the period features, timber floors. It's a rather nice place to be, I would say. Very good, thank you.